basically, AI in cattle is something that's becoming more and more common in the beef cattle industry.
We don't have to have as many bulls on the property. We get better genetic selection, and it's just a lot more cost effective for us.
So the cool thing about AI is you can develop designer cows. The ideal part of it is if you want to change your genetics or change the production or the look of your herd, you can do it very rapidly by using really superior genetics. And so we use it as part of our basis for some of the research we're doing.
I'm the portable bull. I'm a lot easier to get along with than the bull you normally use. What this gives you is there. It's more labor intensive, you know. Agreed, it's easier to turn the bull out the gate and say, there are the girls, go to work. You know, see you in 45 or 60 or whenever days. But AI is a tool to give you added value.
Them out there, and then you have to process them, get them into here, into these straws here with the guns, and then just keep them in here until you're ready to, he's ready to AI them.
It is, so it's all just liquid nitrogen, so you'll see here in a second he'll be pulling out individual straws, and then those straws are designated to they're labeled in a way that we know which sire, which bull that they're going to use. They'll put it into these plungers. You see there in his shirt, the stainless steel ones. And you'll watch, and then he'll thread those through the cervix and deposit the semen in the cows.
There we go! You are so smart! Okay, this is pretty big cow here.
Anybody can do it. You figure about 40 an hour.
Might be 20.
get Ronnie up and running.
Once they're finished, they'll let them back out. And we're up to the next one.
Yeah, see, our cows are pretty gentle. They don't get too excited. We look at things that producers are interested in doing, and we simulate what their options are here with our genetic decisions. And then with our data, we can then show them, well, here's what will happen. It may cost you more money to do this, but this is what your return will be. So if we can help them be a little bit more competitive, have a little, improve their profit margin, then we feel like we're doing something good for the industry here.
Can I go home now? I hope so.